Hi there, I am Kamalpreet Kaur, an English communication trainer at YS Public School.
So today I'm here with scholar Sukhpreet to talk about pulses and their translation from Hindi to English. So Sukhpreet, hello.
Hello ma'am.
How are you doing?
I'm doing well. What about you?
I'm also great. Thank you so much for asking. So Sukhpreet, are you ready?
Of course ma'am.
Okay, let's start this one with energy. Okay, itty bitty bumblebee, do you want to play with me?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so Sukhpreet, let's start with a beans. These beans are rich in proteins and fibers. These beans provide us 5 gram proteins in each serving, and also it moderates blood sugar level. These are rajma.
Kidney beans, ma'am.
Correct. Okay, so let's talk about this one. These pulses are aids in digestion and good for weight management. Also, these pulses are high in protein and we can easily replace them with meat in vegetarian diets and in vegan meals. These are kabuli chanas.
It is chickpeas.
Wow, marvelous. Good job. Okay, Sukhpreet, let's guess this one.
Okay, ma'am.
These boost energy and prevent diabetes. These are resembles like chickpeas but different in color. So, any guesses?
Yes, bengal grams.
Wow, amazing. Okay, so let's move to next one. These are rich in good proteins and nutrients. These are rich in magnesium, potassium and fibers. That are sabut moong dal.
Green gram holds.
Wow, amazing. Okay, Sukhpreet, let's talk about the next one. These are good for skin and are hot. These are urad dal.
Black gram.
Okay, let's talk about my favorite one. It's lentil and it's good for our bones and teeth. Also, it protects us from cancer. So, I usually use it in my soups. Can you guess which one is this?
It's red lentil.
Wow, Sukhpreet, you did them all. Great job.
Have you seen the confidence and communication skills of scholar Sukhpreet? Isn't it amazing? So, do you want your child to be confident like her? Do you want your child to be good at pronunciation? Do you want your child to be a fluent speaker? If yes, then choose a right school at the right age. Thank you.